ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Chobot. Hey, Jess.
Hello.
I really this like goth like Spider-Man thing you got going on here. This is great. This is a great umbrella.
It's kind of my default. I got you an umbrella too, since it's raining on the island.
Thank you. It looks like you pooped that.
I did. but this is kind of like my Islander looks pretty much exactly how I look on a daily basis. So, mm-hmm. Yeah, you know, I didn't get too creative.
No, I love it. So, so show me around. Who's what's something you're really proud of here?
So I'm really proud of the whole island because I've unlocked pretty much everything. I think the thing I'm working on the most now is fishing. I think I've got, you know, most of everything else. So by all means, feel free to help yourself to the store. I've all done, obviously, a lot of landscaping. Museum is back here, so come over this way.
I like all these custom patterns on the ground.
Thank you.
In rows.
Oh, yeah. I defend. This is my cafe. This is my little Starbucks.
I love it. Look at this statue outside of the museum. It's great, too. Who's this
guy? Thank you very much. This is Apple. She, I'm assuming it's a she, I don't know why, is my favorite Islander.
No, she's cute. She's wearing a Twister mat.
Yeah.
Like that's the game Twister that she just has on her body.
Oh yeah, you're right. She is. She's my favorite. She's always super confident in a really ridiculous way, and I love her for it.
Mm-hmm. Like, is she crying?
No, she's just upset because I'm making fun of her. She's like, I've worked really hard on trying to come up with this particular style, and this is not it, because I found this lost book, and now she's mad at me for it. And that's fine. Wow, you're
she
doing
said,
that.
Gonna... She said BT Dubs.
BT Dubs! She's my fave. She's just ridiculous, and I love her.
I like your phone.
Thank you. Yes, I customized my phone with a little.
You see, mine has got a little Game Boy on it.
Oh no, I didn't see it. Let me see. Ooh, I like yours better.
It's cool. Yeah, I'll send it to you.
Do you have a pattern for that? Yes, please.
I do. I'll send it your way. So you're trying to build out a T-Rex over here and like a T-Rex viewing station?
Yeah, I kind of got inspired by the LA Natural History Museum. Not that they have a T-Rex outside, but they have kind of a rose garden area in the back, and then they've got this great display of dinosaurs right in the lobby. Mm-hmm. So since you can't actually do anything inside these buildings, I figured, well, I'm just going to build kind of my homage to that here in this little patio area.
I like twirling the umbrella. It's a good time.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that. How do you do that?
You hit A.
Oh, really?
Give it a good spin.
Ooh. Hey.
There's Apple again. He's just like sauntering around.
Yeah. And over here is like a little hangout beach area, a bonfire.
Sweet.
This is Sky's house. She's fine. She's kind of, she's neutral. I leave her alone most of the time. I don't really care about her. This is my house. Obviously, I'm obsessed with Japan. It's my favorite place on Earth, so I patterned everything off of that.
This is awesome.
Thanks.
I really like the exterior on the house. It's cool. Oh, you gave yourself
Thank
a little
you.
Like waterfall. This whole
I
area is great.
I have a little waterfall. Thanks.
Is that a custom texture koi pond?
It is.
That's awesome. I feel bad walking over it, but I'm gonna canonically assume that there's like a glass. There's like a glass layer over it.
Perfect. Yes. Yes. This little square right here is the water that feeds into my little hot spring and then the koi pond. And then I built this little river and this, I'm still working on this part. I want to fill this in a little bit more, but there's my seating area. And then over here is my what do you call them? Why am I blanking out?
Yeah. What do they call those? It's like a...
Sand garden.
I almost called it a sand garden. Yeah.
I was almost going to call it a gravel garden, and I'm like, that's not right. And then in here is my house. Now, I have two rooms that are pretty much done, which is the main room, which is where you walk into here, and the bathroom. So this is my main room. And I've got a little, I've got a little kitty area here where sometimes if you hit that thing, it will...
This is really nice in here. Oh, I like this. Is you have your keys on the wall. You got this like hanging fish cooking station. That looks delicious.
Thank you.
I feel like the cat who whatever cat might live here might end up over here and steal that fish.
Oh, it's a very like
Looney Tunes thing that could happen. This is
my
a cool table.
My friend gave me this, and this is I just get such a kick out of that thing. It's just every time.
What I just laugh. Is it? That is, it's like a bamboo stick that gives birth to a like a baby woman,
like a little rice baby, I guess. That's the thing of rice. I'm not sure what this is, but I really love it.
It's great.
This is my record collection. I've pretty much bought every record you can.
Mm-hmm.
We'll put the swing. We'll put swing on.
I've been obsessively collecting all the KK albums too. It's a good time. I think I'm only missing like three or four. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think I have almost everything except for a few. Then over here is my kind of my, so I don't know, Brian, if you know that I'm really into this, but one of my other life hobbies besides games is the paranormal.
Yeah.
So I actually have like a paranormal room, which is over here.
Uh-oh.
So it has haunted mansion wallpaper, shining carpet,
The shining carpet is awesome. Oh, and in the mirror says Red Rum on it.
Yes. I actually made that. That is my own personal creation.
This is great. This makes me want to rewatch The Shining.
That,
you know, right? you took the like the fishing trophy and like fossil like that, and you've recontextualized them to make them creepy as hell.
Mm-hmm.
That's really nice.
So kind of like when you go into those oddities shops that have all the weird taxidermy. That's kind of what I was thinking in my head when I put them up there.
Mm-hmm. And you have this mirror into the unknown with gargoyles on it.
My goth mirror.
that carpet is cool as hell. I really like that.
Thanks. Well, I wish I could claim that as a creation of mine, but I got that off of somebody's QR.
I'm going to dig that up because that sounds... That sounds like
I'm sure I can find it. I'll post it to you. But if anybody's interested in that red rum mirror, I did make that and I posted it on my Instagram. So if they want to grab it, the code for that, as well as a Mothman dress. Here, I'll put that on really fast. If anybody's interested in a Mothman dress, this is my Mothman dress.
That is fantastic. Wow.
Hey.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Yeah.
I feel like underdressed now. I should have wore theme clothes.
Oh, that's okay. It's casual. It's casual Friday. this is my other favorite area that I've completed is like the world's perfect bathroom for me.
This is very nice. It's minimalist. Yep. There's no, you don't have to share this bathroom with anybody, which is good. You have a Japanese toilet and a European toilet.
I have a Toto toilet, but I wasn't guaranteed that was a bidet. This one was called the bidet. So I decided to double down and keep both, you know.
Yeah.
Freshness.
Might as
especially
well
in this era of no TP, you might as well cover your butt literally.
Yeah, it looks like it looks like you're down to the last two rolls over here, so that's good. Also, I really love that's motion control. That's hilarious.
Me too. And then the tub actually turns on.
Sweet, but it never overflows. That's magic.
But it never overflows, and it's always hot water. And you can wash your hands over here. Did you wash your hands before
I did?
Over?
Yeah, for 20 seconds. I should have worn a mask. I feel bad. I'm sorry.
That's okay. It's okay. I've got a mask. And so, you know, we're good. We're protected. Over here is my bedroom / bell storage area. Do not grab any of my bells.
I'm not going to. I wouldn't dare steal money from you.
Thank you.
Not while you're here.
Eventually, this will become a proper bedroom. But for right now, I'm just storing all these.
Do you not trust the bank?
Yeah, I just don't really want to go over to Nook, you know, that often. So I just keep
I think
it
you
in
don't
here.
Trust the bank.
Yeah, I don't trust the bank.
This is actually what a lot of people are doing right now. They're taking a lot of their cash out of the bank. They're keeping it at home where they know it's safe and protected. So I
like
don't
if I had a chance to do it, I would take that and like in real life, maybe bury that somewhere in my haunted room under the floorboards like a proper weirdo, but I haven't. And then upstairs, I just unlocked this. There's nothing really up here. I'll just show you the room for people that might be curious as to what the big unlocked upstairs looks like. So that's it. That's all I got. Nothing really.
I like what you did so far though. It's a good, that's a good floor.
Yeah, I'm just testing it out. We'll see if
you
I
could
keep
do
it.
Some breakdancing in there.
Yeah, so I think the downstairs is going to be very Japanese style, and then upstairs is going to be more modern. So I might put a kitchen up there, or I might move my bedroom up there and then put a kitchen downstairs. I haven't decided yet.
Yeah, this game makes you make weird decisions. Oh. Like, should my bedroom be half the size of my kitchen? Like, mm-hmm. And that's like the thing in this game that you do. That's actually what I did.
So over here is my other weirdo spot.
Can you come over here real quick by the beach?
Oh, yep.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I have just some questions. What happened here?
Oh, well, you gotta go. So I built a story. There's mm-hmm. a story, like a subplot on my island where you need to come over this way. Okay. And I'll show you where it all began.
So I was like, I can't just run by that. Help me. Somebody, it looks like somebody was buried on the floor. All right, we're going up.
Yeah, can you go up? Sorry.
No, it's cool. I brought all the tools.
I haven't gotten that far yet. Over here, there is a lost gravesite where somebody has escaped, and they have escaped because there's weird offerings being made over underneath the stone arch.
So you have like a satanic ritual going on under the stone arch.
Well, I wouldn't say satanic. I'm just saying, we don't know what it is. We don't know. It could be something gone awry. Maybe they meant well, and it was really cool at night, though.
That's very good. Mm-hmm. That is.
Thank you. I'm really, really proud of this, like, my creepy section.
Yeah.
Like, I planted all these extra trees to make you feel like you're going through the forest and you stumble mm-hmm. upon it in this corner that you didn't know existed. And there's this old abandoned gravesite there with one of the graves missing and this very strange.
I love it. It honestly looks like a grave was moved.
Yeah. Originally, I was going to make this be a Midsummer thing, so I made this Midsummer dress, but it just didn't turn out the way I liked it, so I mm-hmm. decided to adjust and just turn it into like a weird creepy spot.
If you ever commit to something like that, let me know. That's one of my favorite movies of all time, so that's
I can commit to that. Have you seen on YouTube, somebody did create the ending to Midsummer in, I always say it wrong, I'm like Midsummer.
I just call it Midsummer, yeah.
Created an actual, like, the end sequence in game for Animal Crossing. I'll find the link, I'll send it to you because it's pretty outstanding.
Yeah,
so that's,
I love it.
Those are the two, like, my house and that are my two, like, main favorites. Everything else, I think, is it's kind of just in general, I just designed the town, you know? Mm-hmm. Like, so I'm just kind of laying it out as best I can. And so everything else is relatively normal.
And
I haven't gotten too crazy with anything else.
Yeah, you got that bug lizard man hanging out in town.
Spike. Yeah, I like Spike. There's like little refreshments over here, a little area to sit. And yeah, that's kind of my jam.
I love it. It's very easy to get sort of lost in all this, which I love. You know, it's like a good layout. And you have this, I just met this tiger over here.
Oh, he's new to the island.
Is it cheetah?
I think he's a, where are you at?
I'm over by the, yep, over by the beach.
Yeah, he's brand new. I think he's a leopard?
Mm-hmm. Right? He's either stoned or depressed. I can't tell.
I think he's just like real chill.
Sweet.
Real chill dude. Monique over here, this is her house. I can't stand Monique. Monique and, what's the other one's name? I'll have to look at her place. But Monique is just kind of bitchy. She's always telling me I don't talk to her enough. And I'm like, girl, I'm busy. Do you not see me building this entire island up from scratch?
Yeah, you're putting in work.
I'm sorry I don't have time. Yeah, I'm sorry I don't have time to, like, listen to your problems. Like, I don't have time for this, Monique. Yeah.
Yeah, she seems...
Also, her style sucks.
Oh wow! Yeah, she's putting it a little too much over here. This is mm-hmm. like a little. She's a little over the top. I could see her being pretty high maintenance.
Yes, she's high maintenance. Absolutely. There's she another look, one too.
She looks mean. Yeah, I'm gonna leave. I'm not even gonna talk to her. I don't even want to. I don't need. Because you know why? I don't want to give her any ideas. Because when she gets tired of your town, I don't want her to just show up in mine and be like, "Hey, yeah. Justice Town." Heard good
thing. Is the we went to her house earlier. What was her name? Sky. This is Sky. Mm-hmm. She's fine.
Sky's cool.
She's neutral. Yeah, Sky's
I like Sky.
Fine. She's pretty. She's just pretty chill.
Mm-hmm. Sweet. And show me your town flag before we go.
Oh yes. So here's the town flag.
I love it.
I actually am gonna change it. I got this from somebody else's QR code. I thought it, like I was trying. So originally I was trying to go for a mid-century modern look, but there's just not enough, at least that I've come across, that looks that way, with the exception of the record player that I have in my house. So that's why I kind of shifted back over into more of the Japanese style traditional stuff. But when I was thinking mid-century modern, I was like, oh, well, this is kind of art, like a decent enough design that I'll make it the flag. I have since changed my mind. The flag will change. But I did get, I can't, because I have my volume down. I don't know if you can hear the
theme the town of the, song.
Yeah. I do like my town song. See if you recognize it. If we go in here, doesn't Isabel play it?
Apparently, but I actually have yet to confirm that. I'm stupid because I never changed my town song, and I really should. I wanted to do it to Cash Rules Everything Around Me by Wu-Tang. Just to keep the villagers inspired.
No, I actually don't even know what ranking I have yet.
I've actually,
oh, she's overwhelmed. Oh, that's because you guys are over.
Oh.
I was like, why.
I've never talked to somebody else's Tom Nook. That's a weird
what
thing.
What did he say?
He was just like, there's several of us and you'll never guess the real one. No, I'm just kidding. He said, welcome to town.
Oh, I was like, what?
Yeah, no, I have a theory that they're basically like Westworld clones.
Oh, for sure. Here, let's try and see. Let's give it one more shot. Let's go into the store and see if the store kicks off the sound or the theme. Why won't it let me in my store? There we go.
Wow, I really like this giant computer server they're selling in here.
Take it. Buy
it. Did they not let you in the store?
Oh, I'm in here now.
Got it.
Yeah, it took a minute. Oh, it didn't play. All right. Well, anyway, it's one of the Ocarina songs from Legend of Zelda: Ocarina of Time. I think it's the wind one. I can't remember which I grabbed. So yeah, there you have it. There's my island.
I love it.
Hey,
Jess, thank you so much for having us. Let's get a quick photo when I pop outside.
Okay, for sure. Where would you like the background to be?
Wherever you want. This is your land.
Let's do it. Let's do it at Starbucks. Let's get a coffee.
They better pay us for this. I want free coffee.
I'm gonna go. Ready? One, two, three.
Nice. I have a whole bush blocking your face.
Oh no! Okay, let me do it one more time because I was also blocking the sign.
One more time. All right.
Ready? One, two.
Close enough. Best we could do. I love it. Jess, thank you so much for having us in your Animal Crossing Island. That was a really good time. I love your place. I love what you're doing. I really hope that one villager never comes to visit me because I don't like her at all.
Yeah, no, she's not good.
Ladies and gentlemen, remember, you can support the World Health Organization's COVID-19 Solidarity Response Fund. This is all part of a big charity event we're doing to raise money for a good cause and help people out. Especially those in need right now. And Jess, thank you so much for helping us and for allowing us into your home and your island and this wolf who's just staring at me like
kind of creepy. Yeah. And when she starts singing, I hate it when they start singing. It's so weird.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jessica Chobot, thank you so much for having us. Bye,
thanks.
Guys.
Bye.